This video shows you how to create a map using the density layer chart. In this example, we will add a point layer of cities for visibility and then add a density layer that uses cities and the sum of sales for those cities as the weight. This will let us see sales hotspots. First, drag and drop a map chart into your sheet. Then, select a field and add it to your map chart as a point layer. In this case, we've used city as a point layer and reduced the bubble size. Now, add the same field again, but this time as a density layer. You can then modify the appearance of your density layer. In weight and radius, you can modify the radius using the slider. You can also change the radius unit so you can use meters or feet instead of using pixels. In this example, we will modify the weight by using a field from the list. We are going to use the sum of sales. Now the weight of the density layer is using the sum of sales. You can also customize the colors used in the layer. You can use the default colors, or you can customize the limit position and the colors assigned for each limit. In this example, we are going to use green for the lower values and the red for the higher values. You can apply more changes to your map if you want to customize it further. You now have a map containing a density layer that shows the sales hotspots in the region. And that concludes this video. Thank you for watching.